I'll be starting a new series where in each episode I'll be looking at some memo solves, and the best way I feel to improve memo is to look at some good center comms, because wing comms are very complex, midge comms are very hard to optimize and finger trick, corner comms are always standard, center comms is something which I like to optimize. Okay, for this series, the buffers that I'll be using is this UBR buffer and this UF Xcenter buffer. So let's start. The first comm is here to here to here. I go in a cyclic fashion. So I just do an F prime and then U prime, L, U prime, L prime, U2, L, U, L prime, U2. And the U2 and the U cancel out. So we have this and this one. Now we have EI. And if you remember for the 9 cubers 1 scramble, the algo is you set it up to a UFR and then you do L, U2, L prime. Sorry, L prime U2 L, U2, L prime U2 L, U2. Okay. The next one, okay, I can shoot it here first, but this will leave this solved. I do not want to shoot it to a solved center, so I'll just shoot it here. So here and here. And that is nothing but also a very nice comm. You do U prime, and then you do R, U prime L2 U, R prime. U prime L2 and then wide U to undo setup. Now we have this sort, and now this shoots here, goes to here. And now what I can try to do is U, do a Y prime, R prime, U prime R, U2, R prime U, R, U. Okay. Now next is here to here. This is also a very interesting case. And the way I do it is I do a D L2 setup and then I can convert it to a U FL com, then undo. Next I have this and this. This is a very nice com. Again I set it up to a UFL com, R U prime R prime D, R U R prime D prime. At the last you can do a simultaneous move to cancel. Next we have here to here. This is also interesting com. I do a L prime setup and then U prime L prime U. Next I have this and this, again D2 L2 setup, bring it up here and then do the normal 3 cycle. Now we have this going to here and going to here, so I just do again an L2 setup and now from here I do a Y prime U R prime L prime L, sorry, U L. Now this and this are solved, also this is solved. Now I have to do the comm from here, so I'll just do, I have mirrored all my UPR comms. So for this, this going to here and going to here, and this is an interesting comm. What I can do is an X prime U2 and now it's like some kind of a corner insertion, R U2 R prime D, R U2 R prime D prime. So yeah, Xcenters execution done. Moving on to the plus centers. This is the buffer, this and this. This was the first comm for my 9 cubers series also. So it's a Z prime, L, U prime, L prime, E prime, L, U, L, E. Next is, this is getting solved. Now I can do floating, I can just do a U, floating in the sense that I bring new sticker to the EF and then undo the U prime at the last. But the thing is, it gets a bit messy and tough to achieve fluidity. So what I just do is I just shoot this to here and shoot this to here, which is an X R prime U M U prime R U M prime U prime. Now this goes to here and here, which is a very nice comp. It's U prime, the interchange move, then M D prime M prime U M D M prime. Now next we have here to here to here. And that is okay. Now I'm doing here to here because my lettering scheme is very different and I want to keep the video as generic as possible. So okay, here to here is R prime E prime R prime U prime R E R prime U R2 at the last. Now we have this here to here, and the way I try to do it is I do a Y rotation U prime R2 U prime R2 U M prime. And then undo. Now I have this going to here. Now this again from the same while r prime e prime r u2 r prime e r u2. Now undo. Next I have this going to here which is a pure 8 mover. U2 z prime e r prime e prime r u r prime. Note that I'm trying to do all R moves with the dominant hand because already in the inner layers we have to do flicks and all that. So if I use some weird algs, which I do for 3BLD, for 5BLD it will be too risky. Yeah. Moving on. Next is here to here to here. And this is a nice one. You do an R prime setup. You first do an Z prime and then R prime setup. Then R prime E R. You do R prime E R. U2 and then R. Next we have here to here to here. So this is also an interesting comp. What I try to do is I do a D prime and I do the M2 from the back. So M2 U prime R prime U M2 U prime R U and then undo the move D. Now I have this here to here. This is a very rare case. Doesn't come that much in my center execution. But the alg I use is I do an L prime setup and I convert this to this case, which I think so you guys are familiar. If you guys know three style, it's like U L prime E prime L U prime L prime E, then undo. And this is not possible in edges, but it's possible in Xcenters. So that's the beauty of Xcenters. Okay, now moving on here to here to here. Very easy one. You do a Y prime U M prime U prime R2 U M U prime R2 and finally this I can do a U2 and do a Nicholas. Very easy. Yeah, this completes the center execution. I'll be doing more of these videos where I'm doing only centers for 5x5 because there are two piece types. So yeah, stay tuned, and if you're not subscribed to Cubelang, please do subscribe. And if you want more algae stuff, like if this was too easy for you, and you can head over to 5algsol channel where I have 5 style algs also. Okay, thank you for watching. I would like to thank cubelelo.com for supporting this channel. You can go right now to cubelelo.com and order your puzzles. And at the checkout, you can use the code cubelang to get 50 off your next order for any number of puzzles. So go and buy, and happy cubing.